area you're building a robotic car that follows a line and also avoids obstacles. Yes. So this is the car. Good. So how is this car going to follow the line?
It's going to follow the line by using the line sensors.
Line sensors. Where are they?
They are at the back of the car, both sides.
Both sides. Okay, two of them.
Yeah.
Good. So it means you are going to have to write a code. So you wrote your code here.
Yes.
Okay. So just quickly explain what is happening to that 32 seconds.
So if the left state line sensor detects a white line, then the car moves to the right at the speed of 75.
Okay.
But if the left state line sensor detects a black line, then the car moves to the left at the speed of 75.
75. Oh, okay.
Then if the right state line sensor detects a white line, the car moves to the left at the speed of 75. And if the right state black
the right state line sensor detects a black line. It
moves to the right at the speed of 75.
Then
the car stops.
Good. Okay, so show me. Let me see how it works.